Public service is a great privilege, and I believe that all of our elected officials should be held to the highest standards of conduct. That's why I voted to approve a proposed constitutional amendment that would strip taxpayer-funded pensions away from corrupt politicians and government officials who are convicted of certain crimes. This proposal amendment will now appear on the ballot this November, enabling voters all across the state to make their voices heard on this important issue. New Yorkers deserve a government that is open, transparent, and accountable. And I'm proud to have voted in support of this important amendment because it will empower hardworking taxpayers to make the final decision on whether or not to enact this major reform. Government is not a spectator sport, nor democracy. So please get out there this November and vote on this very important ballot initiative. Thank you.